morning, Moto fam. Yeah, I'm on my way to the Distinguished Gentleman's Ride in Los Angeles. I think there's scheduled to be at least 1,000 bikers for this charity ride. So this will be my, what is it, my third year. This will be my third year going. So, and this time there are going to be in Culver City. But yeah, so this time they'll be in Culver City, which is going to be really cool because it's right next door to where I live. Last year they started off in downtown and ended in Culver City. And so it's going to be really cool to see where they're at this year. I think we're going to end up at the Movember Foundation. Because basically this ride is all for awareness for prostate cancer, men's health, and suicide prevention. So that's what the goal is, to raise $5 million. I believe Los Angeles had hit that goal. So yeah, man, I hope you guys enjoy this video and some of the rides and bikes that I come across. Right now I need to get some monies. So my website is now updated. I am trying to post regularly on my blog. Trying to have more videos up to you as well. I don't know when this is going to be posted. But I think I have a better schedule now of how to figure out when to edit, how to edit, and when to post. So look forward to that coming up soon. There's a few things that I still have yet to do to my bike that I've been wanting to do. Putting it off because I just haven't had the time to do it. And one thing is to install the Denali air horn to this guy, get a louder horn, and that's pretty much it. So something that I think it's the only thing that I have modification wise, so we'll see what happens. It's a little crisp today as far as weather goes. But I think this is the right direction. Yeah. I have no idea where we're supposed to be. I have the address on my phone, but I think it's over here. Yeah, I see some people. Everybody's all dappered out. I think I just pulled my headphones out and I lost my little thing. Whether the earpiece.
are there. I'd like to pass this over to Adam Garone for a quick second just to say a couple of things about the Movember Foundation and their involvement with the Distinguished Gentleman's Ride. So, Adam? Come on over, Adam.
Yes. Clap.
So we're doing this at the end of the ride. On behalf of everyone from the Movember Foundation, thank you for coming out today.
Back at the stopping point, so this should be a pretty cool video, hopefully. We're about to wrap it up. It's a half-time party. Bring some cinematic images to you. Put some B-roll on it. Throw it in the oven. Cook it up. Serve it out to YouTube. Thank you. We made it back. Dude, that was a fun ride. It seemed kind of shorter than last year, but it was a lot easier, a lot cooler as far as weather goes. Even though it's still a little hot because of your engine and everything, but it was very fun, man. Very fun ride. Now it's time for the after party. Salute, you guys. Thanks again for watching. It's not over yet, but stay tuned.